So this is Caleb's first time sitting in his brand new high chair that mommy put together on her own. I didn't get the footrest, but you don't really need that right now because you're so small. Right now he's eating his baby Mum Mums, also known as crack for babies. He actually doesn't like the high chair right now. You'll get used to it. The Mum Mums are helping. You're so cute though, sweetie. You don't like anything but sitting in mom's arms. I guess I should be flattered. You're so cute. Do you like your new high chair? Do you like your new high chair, sweetie? Mommy likes it. It doesn't look like Sesame Street barfed all over my kitchen. Yeah, you like your modern stuff too. You're so cute. You miss your daddy? What do you think daddy's doing right now? What time is it over there? They're what, 9 hours ahead? What time is it right now? He's probably sleeping. Yep, daddy's probably sleeping right now. Something that you should also be doing because you haven't napped today. I don't know if it's because your teeth are hurting you so much or you just love me so much that you want to hang out. Are they delicious? Next week, you're going to be 6 months, sweetie. You'll be half a year old. You're growing up way too fast. If I had known that I would make such a cute baby, I would have had like 12 of them. Sadly, I don't want 12 kids. I just want a bunch of babies. I just want a bunch of little Calebs all in one room to stay the same age forever. And never cry. Just to stay cute. I love you. I love you. Mommy loves you. I love you. Oh. You're just gnawing away at your mum mum. Delicious. Hey, say bye-bye. Bye.